driver headed to work on Interstate 20 this morning had a run-in with a deer. The woman says she saw that deer charging out of the woods. She said it ran up to the interstate and straight into her SUV. She says she just grabbed her steering wheel and just held on.
Saw it coming, and I just held close to the steering wheel, not knowing, you know, how it was going to impact me. But I was very shocked and just didn't know what to do. Didn't know what to do, really. But thank God, you know, I was able to hold on to the car and just pull over to the side once it hit me.
Well, you see the damage to her car there. She's doing all right. Well, moments after the accident, another driver picked up the deer from the side of the road, threw it in his truck, and drove on off.